Nope.
I received a rescue signal.
Is it what?
Ignore it.
This is Taper. I'm stuck with a cargo of freight. Please help me.
Which line is this, Ada?
This is from the Space Force.
Listen to his story, Dingo.
Because I'm from the Space Force, Dingo. Too.
Taper, can you hear me? This is...
Dingo.
This is Henry G. What's wrong with you?
Are you the Space Force, Henry G?
Yes.
Something like that.
Please help me. My unit has been attacked by Balrom.
Oh, that sucks. Controls
on my fighter have not been working, and I don't have any idea where I am.
Well, you have a fighter, so...
Yes, please. I've got an important mission to carry out.
Important mission?
I don't believe you.
Our friends on Mars.
You're full of shit.
Who did you say you're helping?
There are many people who can't escape from Vasilia after taking away the Vector Cannon.
Oh, what the Vector Cannon?
I want a Vector Cannon.
Please help Taper Dingo. We need to get it.
I don't know.
I can order Ada to stop feeding energy to you.
Wow, bitch.
What?
Wow.
Ada?
Damn.
Fucking
okay. That's old.
Taper, I'm coming down.
I'm already heartless. Like I'm heartless. You are heartless.
And
though.
Fucking lungs.
I start shaking after hearing the sound of gunfire.
Well, that makes you pretty much useless in a fight, doesn't it?
I'm guessing I have to shoot, and then the thing will start shaking.
From all indications, it seemed not too far away.
Taper said he's hiding in a container, and he got scared after hearing shots.
Giving too much damage to the container will destroy it.
Yar.
I know. I'm just going to knock with a shot.
A shot as you, like, charge up attack and, like, blow him away.
Mm-hmm.
Over to C-Deck.
Where am I even going?
Yeah, you go to C-Deck. Oh. That's where the containers are at.
There's two sets of containers.
Yeah, and you can also travel over that little path.
Oh, I guess the things are Metatron.
The what things?
The thing, plus.
Those pluses?
Holy fuck. It's opened up.
No, you can't travel that. And the only thing you can travel on is still pretty limited, but the map shows you everything.
Henry G, this is Taper. A container with a serial number, including 5.
To turn around, use the right stick.
What did he say?
It's going to contain a 5. You got a couple there that you can choose from. Either 1305 or what was the one right bottom left? 3465.
So at the end of 5?
Because no, he said it contains a 5.
It's a 5
it
there.
Could be at the beginning. So just shoot.
Oh. It's an empty box.
Yeah, good thing he wasn't in it. You blew it up.
What's that it's supposed to knock?
Why did they go away? They just go away if you wrong?
I fail?
Okay. So you go to the next room and you get another clue.
I guess I leave and then
you're going
I
the wrong
back.
Way, I think.
Please come here now.
Wait, what?
Oh, fuck!
I don't think this is the right area. Are you sure you're going the right way?
There was nothing else in that room. What was I supposed to do?
No, I think there was another direction you could have gone in that room. Could you continue going past
no,
it?
No, it's red. Oh. The door's red.
It's orange. Meh.
That's what it was. The thing you were seeing floating in the eye there? It's just what's left of that.
So, did you hear that clue?
Was that?
No, you were talking, so you didn't hear the clue. That's fine. Now you got to find it.
That's what you're here for.
No, that's
fine.
That's
what I keep you around.
Okay, it contains a blue. It's also a blue container.
I heard him.
5 and blue.
So I need to...
And shoot right next to that bottom right one. Bottom right.
Huh?
Shoot right next to that one.
Not shaking. I hear him.
It's one of those three. Just shoot one, just once.
If I shoot one once, it might blow up. I'm not sure.
Well, you kind of kept shooting the last time. Try shooting there. Up. No, there's no other blue containers. Well, there is that time. I think you're going to have to do...
Try, I'm going to try.
Just tap it.
Oh my, I don't want to hear this.
5 tons of coffee.
One shot?
One shot.
Now what? Next area?
I think I gotta go back and forth until I actually find him.
Annoying! Oh, you guys respawn. Oh, hello, Raptor. Disco ball shield. ETR reaction gone.
No one would.
Enemy destroyed. Raptor destroyed.
Boom.
Yay!
Alright, so I'll just shoot next to it, I guess.
But nothing is shaking.
I can see the warehouse number. I think I'm in warehouse C now.
Okay, so he's...
Well, we're in the right place. It contains a 5, and it's a blue container.
Really close.
Up anymore? Any more above that? Nope. Nothing useful.
Please come here now.
That one.
Huh?
5, 1, 2, 3.
There we go.
Must be Taper.
Love you.
Are you Henry G?
Yeah, sure, whatever.
Henry G, sure, yeah, I'm that guy, yeah, yeah. Come on out, it's fine.
Yes, I am.
Wow, I'm saved.
Oh, you're a baby.
I'm not Barom, though this is an orbital frame.
Stop! What's your assignment?
Hey, your mother. I'll leave you behind if you keep being so dismal.
What's your assignment?
As I said, I'm trying to help you.
All right. Please help me.
Dingo, ask him about his orders.
Shut up.
I have to rescue the people in Vasilia County.
I like his attitude.
They got stuck after they got a weapon to break through the defense systems of the enemy base.
That's the one you told me about a moment ago.
Yeah, I want it.
Yes.
Where is it?
Give me.
The vector cannon.
All caps.
It's very important to us to win. That's why I have to rescue them.
You're kidding. How can you rescue them like this?
You are a massive like coward, though.
You are a pile of tears. You are.
Take me as far as the shooter to Mars with you. I know where my comrades are when I get to Mars.
Gotta get our ass to Mars finally.
You're asking me to carry you to the shooter.
Exactly. Let's go.
Really?
Take him. We'll have him guide us to the labs.
This is like definition escort mission bullshit.
We have to destroy Barom's military fortress. That's why we need that weapon.
The military fortress?
Alman.
That's not a real thing.
Oh, Henry G. I've got a program for an orbital frame.
Oh yes, give me that.
Anything about its contents, so you're welcome to use it.
Give me that.
It's probably not a virus. Handshake.
Jesus.
Handshake.
Just give it all to me.
That was cool.
The device driver of the
Geyser, yay!
Oh god, no.
Against the enemy's power unit. It can restrict movement
you can.
For a fixed time.
I can actually hit him with it now.
I don't...
Your normal
could,
attack with special
you couldn't
effects.
Before, could
I,
you?
Well, I never...
You
I
could
don't
throw
think
him
I,
at someone, they would just go right by him, and then, yeah.
Because I threw him at one, and it just landed all around him, literally.
Did some damage.
The sub gauge goes down. Keep an eye on how much is left.
Ada, what do I have to do when I grab Taper's lev?
Press LB for a short while.
What?
The grab appears in the sub-weapon window. Then press the
Ada,
B button in front of the
you
target
like
you wish to grab.
Breaking fourth wall. You're breaking fourth wall.
No, you don't see it, but his hand's just holding a controller.
That would be the best.
Phantoma.
Geyser.
See, now this, you don't have ammo anymore.
That's nice, though.
You just have to build up your sub stuff.
Goddamn escort mission bullshit.
Let's go.
I was honestly better than most ideas. Like, just get him there.
Just grab him. Where am I even heading?
Yeah, you're going the right way.
It's this way. Yes.
You've got me by the face.
Uh-huh.
Oh. I would put him down. You might need to fight.
Okay. Oh!
They go for him.
Dude! Stop! Oh my god, this thing.
Oh god, you gotta draw him off him and... He's already like
my
a
god.
Quarter
it's
down.
Like, doesn't even...
He's useless. This is an escort mission. Ugh, escort mission. I was already enjoying the game, and then you have to,
like... Well, it's fucking bullshit that they just go straight for him.
Yeah. Escort mission.
There we go. There we are.
Yoink.
So I drop him here and go in there?
No. In front of Taper's lab. I think you need him. Because you're switching areas now.
Come here, son of a bitch.
Throw Taper through. Oh, of course. At least they're easy enough to kill, this.
Yes.
Targeting? No?
It auto-targets if anything's close, and then the squads show up.
There you go.
What are you waiting for?
Shut up.
This is the next room, probably.
I'm looking around.
Scouting out the area. Making sure we're all clear before we move on.
And this in there.
This vector cannon better be worth it, because I swear... Oh, boy.
Cover me!
Oh, my... Never fucking...
You are not a target to them.
Like, they fucking barely care about me, and they'll just go straight for him.
Don't take it personal. It's not your fault they don't like you, okay?
There you go.
Is he gonna even use that gun? Like, the big baby? Let's
fucking go.
Yeah, that looks like a fun room.
Or is that just the mission?
Honestly, drop him in the doorway in between the two zones.
I don't know if that'll
Because they'll
either.
Go for him and then they'll bottleneck.
Yeah.
And you can just stop him in the doorway. Strategy.
Take me there.
Honestly, you're getting a bit pushy. It's not okay. Yeah, if you just drop him in.
There we go.
And these guys aren't too bad, though.
I said stop it!
It fucking targeted him as an enemy.
You did?
Instead of targeting an actual fucking thing, I shot past him and just shot him.
Obtained Metatron.
Huh. You should have had him with you when you grabbed that. Maybe he would have recharged his health.
Get out of here.
Just in case.
Son of a bitch.
Ah, through the door. No, you're still going the right way.
I don't know. I'm just looking to see where I'm supposed to be heading.
Going up or down?
Oh, there's down as well.
What is that?
I don't know.
What's the difference between those two markers? Which one is pointing you on your map or on your HUD?
Yeah. I can get to both of them.
Yeah, I think you should go for the one that the HUD's not pointing to. Oh, it's not. There's no HUD at the moment.
They're not pointing to any of them.
Oh.
Oh, see?
That's hilarious.
Fucking targeted him!
I'm sorry. Because it knows what you want secretly.
It's so stupid that it'll fucking auto-target
he's still getting
on
attacked.
Him.
He's still getting attacked.
I know. I can't fucking target him. Oh.
Oh no, they're coming through! They're gonna get you! Oh no, they're gonna get you! You saved it. Save the day.
Fucker.
Come here.
Yeah, I think this is the way towards the secondary one. Go down that way first, though.
Yeah.
I think the one up there... Wait, what's next to that room up there?
What?
Up. Emergency.
Shooter. Let's see where you need to go.
So, let's go down to that one first.
That might be an item.
Items. Which was it, left or right?
What the fuck is
I think left is quickest. You can still get there by going right, but you'd have to go all the way around.
Yeah.
And yes, those are my enemies. Anemones. Anemones in every room!
Seriously.
Really? Oh. All of the death!
Okay.
Just destroy the ground.
I think the first one had a better targeting system.
Oh, did it? Yeah. I was gonna say...
Mostly because there's, like, way more enemies now.
I think it's just the swarm factor of just having so much.
There's, like, so many fucking enemies.
I was gonna say, just... Under those, turrets, the sentries, just destroy the ground next time and see if that actually kills them. I'm interested. It's a scientific experiment, really. Yeah.
I'm gonna go down.
Okay, right.
This might just be,
Could be another weapon.
Oh my god.
Jeez.
Cover me! Oh god, I'm dying! Help me! Ooh, maybe it's Metatron. Yeah, maybe if you actually fought back.
Or, you know, hid better when you're... instead of being out in a way big opening.
Oh my god. Oh my god! It's fucking literally targeting him.
Help me! Help me!
Jesus Christ. This is probably the worst fucking escort mission I've ever been on.
Oh, escort missions just suck. Just the worst. I already sensed it as soon as it started. I'm like, oh, okay, we're gonna have one of those days. I would say just best to leave him in the door. Oh, gotta get close enough.
Oh my god, pick him up.
Is that the room clean? Is the room clear?
It's Metatron.
Go get him. Get him.
Yeah.
Throw him at it. You'll get recharged by battle. He will not. Drop him above, like down on it. Huh? Nope. That's stupid.
I'll try grabbing him and going through it.
Is there something in the center of the room?
Oh, fuck off! I think that was it.
Oof. Fine. It's fine. You should know what Metatron looks like on the map. Just fly over it.
I'm just gonna...
Or under it.
Stop targeting it!
So... Just always keep him in the doorway?
Yeah. No matter what, just drop him off in the doorway.
And go back for him afterwards. Stupid escort missions! Get some squads.
Especially whenever all the enemies do nothing but straight up attack him, and you can attack him on your own accidentally.
Again, destroy the ground underneath these guys and see if that...
I can't target the ground underneath them.
No,
I can,
but you could go underneath them and
I can target...
Or a charge attack, I don't know. Yeah, if that'll work.
God.
Cyclops destroyed.
Oh. Yeah. There.
That's what I wanted to see if it would even be effective.
Happy. Are you not entertained?
I'm extremely entertained.
Oh my god, it's
if that would have killed him, I would have laughed.
It's targeted past the enemy!
Oh yeah.
The targeting is way worse, especially now that they gave you fucking...
The option to attack
people
attack
that
friendlies.
You can't shoot. Because in the last game, there were no other people anywhere.
Well, you could destroy the buildings. You could destroy the towns and stuff, and like... But this is like, mission critical. We better be there.
Get the fuck out of my face.
That's the shooter.
Yay, shooter!
My assignment on Mars could be very similar to yours.
Could be, but you haven't told me what yours is, and I haven't told you what I am doing, so. Yeah.
Don't hold me back in Mars.
That's my
bitch,
Mars.
I saved your life.
I'm leaving.
I really don't like this guy.
Hey, what's Mars like now?
What do you
want? Fucking war zone.
How's the military situation?
You should know. Anyway, I don't want to talk about it.
You're an ass. You're an ass?
Ow.
I hope you die. I hope you
By
die.
The way, what's your mission anyway?
Fuck your mother. Ha, bye!
Oh no, two raptors.
There's a few.
Okay, enemy approaching. You might want to fucking launch now.
Bail!
Boom. Get out of my fucking face so I don't ever have to see your stupid face again!
He loaded himself up his ammunition.
No, that's an actual, like, shooter.
They shoot the orbital frames.
Orbital frames to where they need to go.
I sense a disturbance.
No shit. I'm so glad you're here.
I like their disco ball shields. It's my new favorite thing about raptors.
Fucking block this.
Oh, my shield!
Did you see that? He was just fucking turtling up and I couldn't do shit about it. Oh my god, they had me in a corner trap.
Yeah, and they were all...
I can't. I fucking would not shoot for no reason. Fucking die.
Kill him?
These fucking dudes are way tougher for no reason.
That's it, game over, bud.
Game over. It's the end of the game.
Should I just attack the, like, one of the ones in the center?
I can grab you. Oh my god!
It's just out of range, I think, for grabs.
Fuck you! There we go. I gotta use more weapons.
A little bit more variety in your attack. That does freeze them up, doesn't it?
Oh my god, they fucking...
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, geyser and then like charge attack. There you go.
Oh my god.
You're good. If you hit them with that, they just stop moving. That's cool. That's much better than what did before, which
Christ.
Was nothing.
Oh my god! Oh, no wonder they're level 4!
Yeah, they are.
I didn't even fucking realize.
You got this.
Holy shit.
I thought you noticed that they were all level 4.
No, I was like, why are these dudes so tough?
Enemy approaching. Verified as unmanned orbital frame, Raptor.
Oh, there we go. Fuck you!
I'm gonna hit you with one of your own dudes.
Yeah, fucking block that.
Jeez. The only thing that can break through their own armor is their own armor.
Oh my god, they can just do that really quick.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dodge this. There you go.
Motherfucker.
No more! Yay!
Oh! Oh my god, there was fucking...
Yeah, it doesn't hit him all. That hit him though. That one dude was like, oh, I can't move!
Oh fuck.
Throw him!
Oh my god, they fucking get me and I get stun locked.
Yeah.
Because they're just shooting so much.
There's a few of them.
Oh. Fucking.
I don't know about
and
that.
And then he fucking.
Yeah.
I attacked him and he just didn't care.
Just zero fucks given.
Oh my god.
I like this. This is a good strategy.
Oh
geyser move?
Okay.
The white glowy.
Oh, that's why.
Oh my god.
Yeah, they're really good with their shields.
Well, it's not even that. It's just that there's so many of them. If one of them hits you, you just get stopped. You just stop moving.
Yeah, they didn't ult. Keep it dodging!
That dude fucking just died instantly.
dive and dodge!
This game is like a huge step up in difficulty from the last one.
Did you go normal or easy?
Normal.
Did you go easy last time?
I went normal.
Pretty sure. Easy last time. That
did
might
I?
Be the reason thing. A little bit more difficult. Still doable. Yeah, that freezes up everything within proximity, which is nice. And then get in there, grab one.
Well, you have to switch items.
Yeah. ETR reaction gone. Boom.
Raptor destroyed.
Nice. Commander's like, no.
Oh,
and next group. Commander's to your left.
Oh my god.
There you go.
See? It just fucking freezes me.
Yeah. I see.
ETR reaction gone. Good lord.
How the hell once you get through these guys? I would not even attack the ones that you're freezing. I would attack the ones that don't get frozen.
Well, if I attack the...
Because it gives you some time to
I can't,
not get interrupted.
Oh, thank God. I can't
yeah.
just change in the middle of it.
No, you can still throw the geysers at him, but I would just say, like, let the geysers time out on him so that they freeze up a little bit longer, give you some time without getting, you know, bum rushed. You're breaking his shield.
Oh my God, his shield just keeps... There. I'm out. I'm fucking gone. I'm launching.
Into space. It doesn't look like Mars.
Mars.
It shut up,
look
though.
Like Mars.
It
looks like
look
Mars
any
full.
Different.
It's future
What's
Mars.
That?
Like full on terraformed Mars.
We're on it. I'm guessing it's been terraformed.
But that takes a long ass time.
And you're like, "Fuck, Anubis is here."
Well, I'd be. Oh, if it's not Anubis, it's her. Yeah.
It's Viola's world.
Viola.
Violin.
I fight with Viola, even if she is AI. Let's go.
Why are you scared?
I'm out.
Peace. Wait, what?
She was blowing through the walls to get to him. I guess that was the smart thing to do.
She just have like the door password. I feel like she works on that ship. She should be
well,
able to say...
she's an AI. They're not...
Beep, beep, beep,
I guess
beep.
They're just not as smart as Ada.
Fair enough. Yay, Mars!
We Woo. Got our ass to Mars, finally!
See, that looks more like what I would expect Mars to look like. The picture that they just showed from orbit was, like, full-on oceans and green...
Well, there might be. This might be just an area where there isn't any.
Look at the terraforming engines,
bad.
Though.
Shit's wrecked, son.
Yeah. This is the Mars I want to move to. The destroyed from war Mars. It's only fair. Mars was the god of war.
Mm-hmm.
We've landed on Mars.
Confirm.
Oh, I can move it.
The edges of West Margaritaville, the state border.
Margaritaville.
First, you need to enter into
you.
Wait.
Ask Ada about the most suitable route to Vasilia.
Wait a second.
What's wrong?
What's going
Fuck
on
off.
Here?
That's what.
Ruins stretched as far as the eye can see.
You were living in the backwoods, so you couldn't know. But in the last half year, the situation on Mars has changed drastically.
Tell me.
So, not for the better.
I bet.
Don't fall asleep.
Hurry up.
Falling asleep, no.
He just instantly.
I would. I just want him to like, just switch off the comms.
Against Earth's oppression began to surface.
Now, Balram's war potential is very strong, far different from when you were around.
I just like the design and like the art style.
Oh, little doggies.
It's all anime and stuff.
War, yeah. Mars was occupied by Balram in a flash.
There are a lot of these guys.
Space Force was almost wiped out, except for a few remnants. We attacked Vasilia County, the Balram foothold, with the total force we had then.
That was thoughtless.
Certainly. We knew what was going to happen. The Space Force suffered destruction, so there's not much time to destroy the remaining forces at the enemy base. Although, we did find a special thing.
That's the Vector
special
Cannon.
Special thing!
Vector Cannon is a weapon that delivers a high-energy wave by space compression. The outer shield...
Making shit up! Making shit up!
...from invasion with a mass dislocation created...
Take this!
The Vector Cannon is the only weapon that can nullify...
Oh, okay.
...pierce it.
Urenbeck Catapult, Orbital Frame, Vector Cannon, so they're all byproducts of Metatron.
It's a bad habit of mankind to want to use its new toys immediately.
Eh,
don't you agree?
Not a bad habit. Everyone loves new toys.
The military unit has been missing in Vasilia since they acquired the Vector Cannon. Taper, who you met on Deimos, must have come to get it back.
Goddamn Taper.
Why isn't so important?
Never meet him again, I'd be fine.
Do you know about the Almon Project?
I only recognize the name.
When Dr. Rikoa Hardiman was in good health.
Noman's father.
Noman.
After Dr. Hardy,
so we're going way back here, like,
yeah.
Took over command of the plan. He then made a full-scale model. Almon is a huge military fortress that uses a great amount of Metatron to construct weapons of mass destruction.
It's the Star Forge,
yeah.
It won't make sense for Earth to.
Because they have to make all of these raptors and different things somewhere. Where are they making all those too?
Oh, fuck.
Can you imagine what it would be like?
Floating fortress fucking teleporting all over the place.
That's... I want that. I want that. I want to play with that fortress.
Oh, they're all part of the same plan.
Those two were a key element in starting Almon. That plan was made by Dr. Hardiman.
Oh, so you need to get as far away from there as you can.
So you need both of the things to actually move around.
He probably thinks Jehuti is a bother.
He either wants it, or wants it destroyed. Normally, Anubis and Jehuti have the same abilities, so only Jehuti can fight against Balram war potential, which was much increased through the technological research of Anubis.
We are one of the same.
That's why you made me have such a terrible experience.
No need,
bitch.
Yes, that's what we call being shot to death.
So it's still too weak to be a battlefield.
Several years ago, there was an attack on Earth by the hawkish faction of Mars.
Like, for some reason, I wake up after being shot to death, and this woman's like, I'm on your side. Also, did not do anything about stopping him from shooting you. Ignore that.
That's fine. I didn't want to get shot either.
I wanted him to think you were dead. And damn, you were close.
You was pretty bad.
Earth won't be talking big to Mars.
Earth and Mars bow down to Almon because of Noman, actually.
Yeah, he's kind of scary.
Anubis and Noman are there too. Almon is already getting ready.
He must be happy.
Hey, we have to stop Almon and Noman.
Everyone paying attention? You got your words down? Almon? Noman? Jehuti? Anubis?
I know you'll cut off my life support if I refuse.
You have your duty to do.
I don't care about
you said duty.
My aim is to get Noman. You're all just the same as Balram, aren't you? So don't go thinking you're champions of justice.
Sorry to interrupt your conversation, but an unidentified...
I wanted her to have some sarcastic.
Hey, I have to go. I'll disconnect.
No, wait!
Damn it. Let's be done with it.
Fuck all these people.
I really don't know why she needs to be involved. Hey!
Oh, those are straight up orbital frames.
Yeah. Kind of badass. Oh, that's kind of badass.
Enemy approaching.
Norita.
Ow. Ow.
Yeah, level 3. Come on, you got this.
Ow.
I mean, they're completely
call it now.
Okay.